Hello, cycling fans everywhere. The last 30 kilometers in the Auvergne mountains are conducive to attacks. We should see plenty of movement for the favorites, for the overall standings obliged to come to the fore.
Okay, guys, the peloton is still pretty fresh. I think it will be a big day today to hang on to the jersey. Good luck, guys.
Attempt at a breakaway.
Here's the winner of the intermediate sprint. Well done. You've won the intermediate sprint. That's less points for our competitors. His teammates are accelerating. They're no doubt readying the intermediate sprint. You still have 2 kilometers before you reach the summit.
An inch there!
The breakaway is upping the tempo at the head of the race. It doesn't intend to be caught up that easily. Here's the positions over the last climb. He seems interested in a stage win. That must be why his teammates are riding hard. Teammate has just been dropped. You can't count on him any longer. The gap is growing. Don't worry. They're not well placed in the overall standings. Riders up front still have something left. They're upping the pace to try to hold out till the end.
The riders are onto the Pas de Perrol, also called Puy Mary, a second category climb. The first rider at the top will pocket 5 points for the mountain standings.
The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
The head of the race has 1.5 minutes lead on the peloton.
The peloton is 1:30 behind you. You still have 2 kilometers before you reach the summit.
Last time check with the breakaway. 1 minute. The peloton is 1 minute away.
Okay, I'll consume a feed. Okay, I'll consume a feed. Okay, I'll consume a feed.
Thirty seconds lead for the head of the race.
You have 30 seconds on the peloton. Last climb. It prevents our competitors from stealing too many points. Of the provisional overall standings with a new rider. The peloton is 1:30 behind you. He's just fallen. That may cost him some time in the overall standings.
The lead rider is at the foot of the Col du Pertu, the penultimate climb of the day.
I'll consume a feed. Okay, I'll consume a feed. breakaway is unlikely to go all the way, guys. Watch out for counter moves. King of the Mountain sprint in 2 kilometers for the breakaway group. You still have 2 kilometers before reaching the climb.
There will be 5 points for the first to the top.
Vas-y, Bettencourt!
He's trying to get out of the peloton. Watch out!
New leader for the climber standings. It's not a problem because it stays in the team.
Counter-attack at the front of the peloton.
We've got enough of a points lead for the polka dot jersey. There's no way we can lose it today. Keep it up! Breakaway will no doubt go all the way, lads, but watch out for attacks in the closing kilometers.
The lead rider is at the foot of the final climb of the day. It's going to be difficult for him to hold off those behind him. He's trying to get out of the peloton. Watch out!
You've got to react straight away, guys. He's taken provisional lead of the overall standings. He's got his teammates riding because in front there's a rider who's dangerous to him in the overall standings.
The peloton is 1 minute away. Watch out, he's going on the attack. Counter-attack at the front of the peloton.
We need to score points for the polka dot jersey. It's essential if we want to strengthen our position as leader.
He's trying to get out. Watch out! Only 1 kilometer to the top, and we still don't know who's going to win. He's moving on to the attack. The leading rider noses down towards the finish. He'll have to keep pushing right to the line as the chasers are less than 30 seconds behind.
Well done! You took the last climb. It prevents our competitors from stealing too many points. The breakaway is at the red pennant. It shouldn't be able to hold off the peloton. Thank you.